it's just a whole different person who's not the head of the family anymore. He's put his time in. He's helping his son move up the ladder, and you know, I'm just having a good time. And then I play my brother, a brother of his is in jail, and they asked me to do that. It's a whole different thing. So that was fun. I had to lose a lot of weight, but that was fine. It was good. So
two characters in one film.
Yep.
Any other projects that you're excited about that you can tell us about? Any sneak peek?
There's one called In With the Devil that Dennis Lehane wrote and producing it. It's a limited series for Apple. That was just great. It was just so much, it was just really good, fun work. Hard, but fun. And then I just finished a movie called Cocaine Bear, which is based on a true story about the plane, with the dealer's plane was going down, and there was a certain area, if that was to happen, he would throw the kilos where it went. Well, one was in the woods, and it fell, and it broke open, and the... It's a funny, and so the bear sticks his nose in the cocaine and likes it. He goes off and he's doing his thing and whatever. There's a bunch of people like hiking or doing this, doing that. It was my drug, so I want to go get them. And it's just the wild, crazy story. It's nuts.
Looking forward to it. Sounds like
it's one of the 10 hours.
Oh, really?
To watch.
Yes.
Yep.
Have I taken it with her?
Yes.
What's your name?
Sinead.